If you're
and them,
they are
spice.
That's
use.
No
rest.
If you're, I would.
We would be honored.
By my
jug.
He appears to be unaffected by the poison.
Could meditation counter its effect?
It's more likely that he's remained in a trance throughout and hasn't drunk the infected water.
Do you think he can hear us?
If he chooses to.
I don't mean to disturb you.
But human nature is prone to inquisitiveness, I understand. And no, I didn't drink the water. But unfortunately, I'm the only one here who didn't.
You must leave the monastery. You won't survive long without water.
I won't leave. I stay until the poison dissipates and the font is purified. Meditation will preserve me.
Is there nothing we can do to change your mind?
No, but it would help my concentration if you could find me one of life's great questions to ponder. I will reward your labor well.
We'll do what we can.
Thank you, but now I must return to my trance.
Province is so tranquil. Does anyone live in that mill?
An eminent artist named Ruben lived there for decades. I used to come here as a child to watch him paint.
I know of Ruben and his work, but you said lived.
Yes, he disappeared. No one's either seen or spoken to him since the last full cycle of tides.
Perhaps he's gone elsewhere to paint.
Perhaps. You know where we are, don't you?
Glass's palace.
Oh, surely you're not considering going in.
That's exactly what I'm considering.
But are we ready? After all, Glass is Silver's daughter.
And she's a very powerful sorceress who's probably using one or more of the orbs to enhance her power. If I have to, I'll go in alone.
No, if we go in, we go in together.
Tell me of...
Oh, hello. You'll have to forgive my excitement, but,
He's just reasoned out one of life's great questions.
Yes, thank you, Professor. Here, you should take it. Such thought-provoking philosophies are inspiring. It may help you on your quest.
Thank you. I'm sure it will. We have a scroll that details a life question for you to ponder.
Thank you. I'm sure I'll find this most engaging. In return, take this ethereal potion. It will transport you to a different place in time and will answer questions you don't yet know to ask.
What happened?
I was transported to a gallery where Ruben was exhibiting his paintings. Then Silver walked in. It was horrific. Ruben's boots and this key were all that were left.
Tell me.
How did you get in?
Sorry, we didn't know you were here. We used Ruben's key.
That's impossible. Ruben's opening an art exhibition in the north.
Were you a friend?
Yes. My name is Charo. I'm also his student. You said were. Has something happened?
I'm sorry. It seems Silver took offense to Ruben's subject matter. He killed him.
What?
I'm afraid he's right. We saw Ruben's death while using an ethereal potion.
So why are you here? Come to rifle his work?
You're upset. Please, we're not here to steal anything. We're looking for 8 magical orbs. They'll help us defeat Silver.
Why? Ruben was nothing to you.
Silver is evil, and he will continue to kill indiscriminately until he is stopped.
And we will stop him.
Then I must help you.
You're a welcome ally, but the Duke would want to learn of Ruben's death. Go to the rebel camp at Haven. You'll be safe while you wait for his return. If Ruben used this orb's magic in his exhibition, that would explain Silver's anger.
Watch. Thank you.
your adventure.
Yeah!
Silver will be incensed that we've dared to take this orb from his daughter's palace. Then again, he's becoming more and more accustomed to failure.
Tell me of your deeds, adventurer.
David! We need your help. We were ambushed as we raided the prison at Chains. We didn't have a chance. Fuge and his men were waiting inside.
What happened?
Some were killed during the attack, while the Duke, William and the others were taken half-beaten and bloody to the cells. They may not make it. A few of us were lucky. We got away.
What of your brother? Did he escape?
I went back after the guards had gone and searched through the bodies. John was dead. I carried him to a safe place and gave him a decent burial.
I'm sorry.
Please, just get the Duke and the others out of there before more die.
We will.
Ben told you about the ambush.
Yes, and we'll do everything we can to free them.
Fuge was waiting for the Duke. He'll be waiting for you.
And we'll be ready for him.
Then go to the tavern in Rain and see Mildew the barman. Give him our rebel password and he'll tell you how to get into Chains. The password's Rothschild Brandy. Don't forget it, or he'll likely kill you as Silver Spies. And hurry up, I'm so worried I can't eat.
Do you have a death wish? I've told you all before.
We just want a flagon of mead and a Rothschild brandy.
In that case, I keep all the rare stuff in the cellar. Follow. Okay. Who gave you the password? And why are you here?
Fat Bob. He said you'd help us. The Duke was captured at Chains. We need a way into the prison that won't alert Fuge to our presence.
William told us of the ambush. He were right to come here. I've had word that the number of guards at the prison has doubled since the failed assault. A frontal attack would be suicide.
Is there another way in?
Yes, through the guards' barracks at the back. However, a section of Lower Rain is flooded, so the pathway to the barracks is blocked.
So how do we unblock it?
The mechanism that opens the sluice gates and the sewers is rotten. You'll have to open the gates manually to drain the water. That door over there will take you through to them.
Thanks.
William, we heard that you've been captured with the Duke.
No, I was fortunate and managed to evade the guards. Did many make it back to the camp?
Some. We're on our way to Chains to free the rest.
But Fuge will be waiting.
Not if we enter through the rear of the prison. At the moment the passage is flooded, Fuge will believe it's secure. Come with us. We could use your help.
I would, but I should get back to the camp. While the Duke's in prison, he'd want me to command the rebels. So I'll wish you luck, and I'll see you back in Haven.
Thank you.
If you're heading into the sewers, you should learn this move. I call it the Falcon. Trust me, you should try it. Good. Stay alert and you might make it through. Good luck.
Thanks.
I am.
Yeah.
guarded by fools. Jag was weak. He failed. You will not. Go to the barracks at James. My informant assures me that a small band of rebels are planning to rescue the Duke. Their attack is imminent.
Yes, sire. I will not disappoint you.
Cass, why did you not tell me of the troubles at your palace?
I thought your time too precious to waste on such a minor incident.
You dare lie to your father? Do you forget my power?
No. There was a breach within the secret chambers of my palace, but I'm sure Draco will have destroyed all the intruders.
And the orb, is it safe?
I don't know.
What? How can you not know? Oh. Retaliate and I will kill you. Your lineage will mean nothing. They are dead. Bring me their bodies when you deliver the orb. You dare to stare at me.
Thank you.
Tell me.
Thank you.
At last. Did no one tell you that it's impolite to keep people waiting? Now, use what limited intelligence you have and drop your weapons.
And why would we do that?
A tedious choice, but so be it.
careful. This region is overrun with Silver's guards. Your brash behavior will make you a prime target. Please, you should leave before you get hurt. Why, you little...
Where's he gone?
I'm more concerned with where he'll come back. Spread out.
Yeah.
Excuse me, are you all right? How long have they kept you hanging there?
I was the very first tenant here many, many years ago. The guards even test all their new torture equipment on me before anyone else.
That's awful.
No, it's made me famous. Everyone in chains knows Jeremiah Gunn.
How do you survive? You look terrible.
The food is like the beatings. Regular. And they do let me out to stretch my legs. Granted, the rack may be a little painful, but my posture has never been better.
Try not to worry. We'll find some way to get you out of there.
I'm too old to worry about getting out. You concentrate on freeing the others. But before you go, I have something for you. I'll throw it down. Good luck, and take care of my key. I've had to hide it in a very private place for many years.
We will. And thank you.
No need for thanks. The pleasure was all mine.
Yeah. What are you doing? Your mission is far too important to jeopardize by coming here.
We need you.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine. You'll have to find the warden. He's the only one with keys to the cells.
Okay.
And David, be careful.
Thank you. You're a...
Congratulations. You've proved quite annoying for third-generation dregs. But now, you're becoming tiresome.
Then I'll ease your torment and end it quickly.
I'd like to say it's been gratifying killing off your entire bloodline. But you were all just too pathetic.
Entire bloodline?
Surely no one's that ignorant. Didn't your grandfather tell you what happened to your father?
He was killed trying to stop bandits terrorizing our land.
An engaging but tragically flawed account. You see, there was only one bandit. Me. Your grandfather was obviously too ashamed to tell you the truth.
No. He was trying to protect me. He died protecting me.
Well, don't worry. You can ask him yourself soon enough.